I have seen when I was growing up, you see, I grew up in a large family where a lot of kids. I have seen one of my uncle's son, kid. He was only 3-4 years. Whenever he gets angry and throws tantrum, wants to get things in his way, he will roll on the floor and kick the legs, scream. Worst thing is he will do 1-2. And that itself he will jump and roll just to get attention. Attention. Just to torture the parents. Because now the parents have to clean him up completely and make him take bath. And it's almost like a 1 hour work to cleaning him up. He will do 1-2-3. 1-2 and roll on that. He will do all kinds of tantrum. Dirty himself. See, when he rolls, the whole hall will become dirty. With his 1-2. He will do all kinds of tantrum. But he is so brilliant, the biscuit in his hand, he will never allow that biscuit to touch his 1-2. He will keep that very safely. And I have seen, he will be messing up with his 1-2. He will kick that, he will roll on that, but his biscuit will be very safe and he will be eating the biscuit, doing all this drama, doing all this tantrum. The center of the house, he will do 1-2 and then he will roll on that. He will be having his biscuit in his hand. That biscuit will no way be affected and he will be eating his biscuit in between the crying and tantrum. He will never compromise on his biscuit and nothing will touch his biscuit. But he will be dirtying the whole house and dirtying himself absolutely. But his biscuit will be very safe and clean. And he will be eating this biscuit. Same way I have seen many disciples. They throw tantrum, throw all kinds of dirt, mud, scream, fight amongst each other and with the Sangha, everything. But one thing, Swamiji's initiation is there for me and somehow I will get enlightened. Let me hold on to that. That one biscuit, they will make sure it is protected.